Merhaba arkadaşlar.
Hello.
Today we want to talk something about European qualification to European Cup, about our group, about Polish group and about Turkish group.
Yes.
I want to start about your group. What do you think about your group?
Yeah, we got France, Iceland, Albania, Moldova and Andorra. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's really so hard group. We can go out, but against Iceland and France, mm-hmm. it will be hard matches because you know the last champion is France and Iceland also yes. is really
it has got a really cool team, really team spirit,
yes.
and they are really strong man. And you have to play a very good game against
and we need
Iceland.
Luck. But the other match against Andorra, Moldova, and Albania, mm-hmm. I don't think. It will be hard. We can get 3 points from them.
Yes, of course.
The important things, mm-hmm. Iceland and France match.
Yes, you have the world champions. So you have to play as like champions.
Yeah.
if you wanna
also,
get
yeah.
qualification.
And also first match against Albania.
Mm-hmm.
So second one against Moldova.
So
we can say 6 points. but.
Yes.
This is football, we never know.
Yes, of course.
We just need to be careful and play mm-hmm. our game mm-hmm. and that's it.
In Polish group, for example, we haven't got a really the best team like France in your group, but I think that we have a very interesting group. Maybe not as simple like Greece in the past. In every draw, Greece
you can say surprise group. No?
Yes. I think that it can be a lot of surprise. So maybe I will tell which teams we have. We have Austria, mm-hmm. Slovenia, Latvia, and Israel. I think that Poland will fight about first place against Austria. Maybe Slovenia can join to these two teams,
mm-hmm.
but I really want and I really expect that Macedonia will have some surprising games because I really like this country and I have a really cool friend from Macedonia.
Nice.
Greeting Philip. I will come to Skopje to the game. yeah.
That's
and,
nice. So what do you think about the Poland chance in the group?
You know, I want that. Of course, we will win every game. But I think that it isn't possible.
Yeah.
Yes, it will be very hard. The most important match, I think, that it will be the first game because on the first game we will play against Austria in the home in Austria, probably mm-hmm. in the capital in Finn, but I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
To be honest, and I think that if we win. It will be very good. It will be very good beginning.
First match
and
are really
and
important.
Every in every and every another game, it will be more simple for our players because you know Polish mentality is you have to start in a very good way because maybe if you get stuck,
yes, it can go
yes
worse.
That goes down and you know we sometimes we have a problems for example in Russia I suppose that we had
mm-hmm.
Problems with pressure you know 40 millions of people 40 millions of people are the coaches to the in the homes in every home too so you know situation
yeah I know so we will see on next month first
mm-hmm.
March
exactly
starting in March end of March
uh-huh.
and yeah first 2 months are really important for us
yes
So mm-hmm. we can talk about after the games, about the results
yeah.
and everything.
And I am really waiting for this game. And in your group, of course, I want to see a game Iceland against Turkey. I think
yeah.
that it will be the best matches in your
yeah,
group.
Yeah, of course.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm really looking forward to watch this match.
Uh-huh. Okay. And what do you think about our groups? Please make a comment and see you later, alligator.
See you.